UMass Amherst Chancellor Kumbul Subbaswamy has announced his plans to retire at the end of June 2023. Subbaswamy arrived in Amherst back in July of 2012, and the university says the campus has excelled in a wide range of key areas during his tenure. UMass says first-year undergrad applications have increased by 30% over the past decade, and graduation rates have also steadily increased.